Ce soir, là, je suis obligé de sortir mon papier parce qu'il y en a trop. Ladies first, you will hear Jolie Mowat, Marsha Griffith, The Tamlins, Leroy Sibbles, Stranger Cole, Bongo Herman, Upton Lewis, Ken Booth. Ladies and gentlemen, rock steady, the roots of reggae.
In oneness, one unity, one love. Hear this. Love, let's come together like our sisters and brothers. Everyone. He may be up, don't push him in the mud. Never give against another man. Hey. Yeah. Every man has an equal right to live and be free. No matter what color, class, or race he may be. Treat him right, say, whoa, treat him good. Take a chip from me, don't hang him on a tree. We thank you so much. We love you so much. Right now, right about now, I want to introduce a man to you, Mr. Stranger Carl.
Thank you. This one is from the movie, and this one is called Love Me This Evening. Don't stay away.
To you, I can't find words to say. The Tamland!
Griffiths, come on! Let me hear it! A princess, a queen! Marcia Griffiths, come on, please! Just like that. No. Every girl wants you to be her man, but I'll wait, my dear, till it's my turn. I'm not the kind of girl who gives up just like that. Oh, oh, oh. Don't love.
Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, right about now, I must tell you that it was truly a privilege to share some wonderful moments with your brother and my brother. We're talking about Brother Bob Marley. Yeah. The three little birds. Right now, I'd like to introduce on stage another bird, Sister Judy Mawat.
Yeah, come in, Sister Judy.
Woo! Sister Judy. Woo! Montreal. So good to be here with you. Sharing our beautiful music from Kingston, Jamaica. Woo! All right.
All right now, you may think
brothers and sisters, we'd like to introduce to you the Rock Steady Band featuring Bunga Herman doing a song that was originated by our dear brother Lynn Tate. Give them a nice round of applause. Make them welcome. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Thank you. It's good to be in the place, Montreal. It's good to be here. Yes. Welcome to R-O-C-K-S-E-D. Run the rhythm. The dance under the sounds and pressure. 1966, I was a little bit too lazy to dance. And I'm still lazy to dance today. But I came up with a little song that changed the whole music, changed the whole thing from ska, and brought in the beat called the Rocksteady beat because I was lazy. And it goes something like this. Check it out. You see? Come rock with me, everybody. Rock with me. Come rock. Take your time. Take your time. Take your time. You say? No need to worry. No, no, no. Take it easy. Take it easy. Take it easy. No need to worry. Oh, oh, yeah. No slipping, no sliding, no bumping, no boring. I want to be riding into town. If you fall from the race, it's no disgrace. Pick yourself from off the ground. Take your time, take your time, take your time. No need to hurry. No, no, no. Take it easy. Take it easy, take it easy. There's no need to worry. Oh, oh, yeah, now. For the road is rough. And don't you ever get stuck. No, 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 no. Take your time, take your time, take your time.
Take your time now, slow and easy. Take your time now, take it easy. Take your time now, take it easy. Yeah! Roxanne!
You know, this is a dream come true for me, to be in Montreal and be on stage in front of so many people. But you know what's even nicer to me today is that I'm with family this evening. All these guys on stage are my family. But I have a brother in the back about to come on. And he is a brother who never stands still while he's on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Mr. Ken Boone.
Merci beaucoup. How are you feeling?
Oh, seven at Ocean 11. I know rude boys are going real, 'cause them just get real. Rude boys cannot feel, 'cause them shoot them a wheel of shanty town. Them a look, them a wheel of shanty town. A rude boy up on probation, shanty town. A rude boy a mush up the town now, shanty town.
I'd like to say hi to all the people that make this so possible. Thank you very much for opening the doors for us. I'd like to introduce to you all these brothers. These are some of the greatest musicians of our time. Don't you agree? And I'd like to start with all the horns. This is Glenn DeCoster. And this is Madden, Bubbles, D. White, Mr. Jackson, Bunga Herman, Paul Douglas, and Ox Brown, and Robbie Lynn, Scully percussionist. Come on, scream out, let me hear you, come on. Yeah, here we go. The songs that you hear we sing tonight. Some of these songs are coming out of frustration. Keep going. Some of these songs coming out of exploitation. Wants, needs. And you know, these songs make you remember the past, because you have to come from the past to go to the present. You know that, okay? And we can remember ever since that the Creator gave man dominion for this universe to work, and man take power into their own hands. And from that day on, the slave trade begun. And people been singing songs in the cane fields, in the cotton fields, even the great fields. People been singing songs just to soothe the soul. Don't you agree? You can remember people like our own Marcus Garvey died fighting for freedom, fighting for what he believes in. Dr. Martin Luther King died fighting against injustice. You know, there was a time in Atlanta, Georgia, where because of your color, you couldn't sit in a bus. And color is not the answer. All of us have to breathe the same air. Don't you agree? Walk the same walk. And Dr. Martin Luther King, even the white folks, joined hand in hand with Dr. Martin Luther King. And he says, let us march against injustice, for we shall overcome. 27 years Nelson Mandela spent in captive, fighting against apartheid, remember? And now, down there in South Africa, is a little bit better than before. Don't you agree? Words from His Imperial Majesty, Emperor Haile Selassie I. Until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance to the color of his eyes. This is why we're having so much problems. Because instead of looking at my ability and your ability, they're looking at your color. And color is not the answer. Don't you agree?
You and me, we're gonna walk. And you and me, we're gonna talk. And we're gonna tell the whole wide world what we've been talking about.
One of the greatest force in Jamaican music. He plays the guitar. Mr. Lin Tate is here.
Mr. Lin Tate, come on out. How can you forget that genius?
The genius. The genius. The genius.
Take out.
The genius.
Take out.
in Jamaica. Songs for me, songs for this man, for Judy, for Marcia, all of us.
All of us.
Come on, scream out for him. Yeah. Thank you. Who's gonna start this? Who's gonna start this? Somebody start this, huh?
I'm getting it, man.
One.